Okay, try this again. Actually, you know what? I don't want to do that anymore. I will instead attempt a different side quest. Let's see, what do I got? Eradicate the mold, talk to the plants, eradicate the mold, eradicate the mold, kill a bunch of guys in random spots. Blackwright Quarry, Atlas Chamber. Nothing in containment. Ah, they're all in maintenance. Got it. Start in Black Rock Quarry. Oh, right, yeah. I was supposed to skip. Not that there was much left to skip over by the time I remembered. So where do I find this guy? Guess I just wander around until he shows up. Ooh, hey, a box. Threshold Remnant, Shield Boost. Can't quite reach that. There seems to be an invisible wall there. For reasons. Well, good thing they haven't excavated just a little bit further. All right, those are clearly going to nothing. Ooh, hey, a box. Let's use accelerator, something, something. Ooh. A box. And by a box, I mean a circle. pretty much the opposite of a box. Ow. How dare you? Flying up here. Oh, what? Where'd you come from? Since when can you fly? That was a terrible idea. Alright, well. Height advantage doesn't appear to be doing anything for me. Probably just drop down there and start murdering. You're mine. You two are mine. Ah! This thing is very deadly if you're close to me. That thing is very deadly regardless of where I am. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Where's this guy I got to retrieve the pouch from? There you are. Oof. Okay. Fast travel to Atlas Chamber.
Hmm.
Hi. That was easy. I guess I just have to fast travel to the correct fast travel point. Ventilation. Okay, that was the wrong direction. Ventilation that way.
Old squad made of voracious.
Hey, a box. Shield efficiency and threshold remnant. I'm gonna see control room this way. Which is not where I'm meant to go. Okay, Blackrock processing is Atlas chamber and then go away from it. So, central maintenance, other direction. Hi.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold and just got to 05. Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Squad. Mission was the map quarry through.
Hey, and that's a thing done. And here's Blackrock processing. That goes to the quarry. Nothing useful up here. This way for Atlas. Oh, that's still going on? And there's the control point. Alright, yeah. Board countermeasure. Turn that in. Pierce the zoom blast. Kill snipers. Distance is distant. We do not approve. Kill using barrage. Kill in research sector using barrage. NSC energy converters should be near this area. Right. Box. Energy boost. Energy converters up these stairs. Ah, there you are. And then cooling pumps. There's the control point. To the furnace chamber. Power plant that way, so coolant chamber this way.
Mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Where are these nodules? Are you one? Yes. That's not one. That's probably one. Hmm. Alright, there is someone around here somewhere. Where he could be, I have no idea. That's the pump station. Should actually be in the coolant pump. Ah, there you are. But actually, no.
Arif saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
Man, these random bits that are actually destructible are very difficult to find. Central Executive. Alright, and then this guy should be right here.
Any luck finding the armory?
None. Looks like it got shifted. We have rangers checking each sector.
Fuck, whose side is the house on? Alright, we'll keep teams looking. And post a watch on the old location just in case it shifts back. We need that fucking ammo.
Here are the pouches. I found 6.
Well, that's all of them. Counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but that's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside? What's inside the pouch?
I was gonna say yes, but
right now.
You know, the story's confidential, but look, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So the Bureau had heard rumors of werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly did it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks, just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
I thought I could do more good here. Somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
Alright, 2 ability points.
I'll see you later.
Just enough to not be able to do anything about him. Methodical.
Clean out every last hiss with one thorough sweep.
Yeah, I still need one more for health. Could increase shield strength. That way I could maybe survive one more hit from the telekinetic blast of what's-his-face. Alternatively, plus the zoom stuff, could do one more mission. Panopticon, major targets. Alright, where are these key hiss targets? Probably this guy. Alright, that's one down. There's two down. That didn't count. I knocked him off the edge with it. Alright. Medical wing of the containment sector. Yeah, it's probably faster to just walk there. These load times are no joke. I just gotta remember where the medical center is. I'm gonna go with right here. Oh, hello. Oh, hey, I did it. Completely by accident. I don't even know where that other one is. You're all on the same side now. Stop shooting. Oh, right, you're gonna explode anyway. Whatever. And then this way to the thingamajig. Past travel point. I still haven't done that. Oh well. Talk to the plants in Central Research.